Do real spiders actually have a spider sense? The answer is that they do, but to a certain extent. Spiders don't have sudden migraines letting them know that danger is coming. That's not possible. But what they use is the hair on their legs and the webs that they excrete as a way of letting themselves know that danger is arriving. The small hairs around them is called a trichobothria. In addition to providing them a kind of spider sense, it also keeps them warm. Now you know.